video demonstration on a Thermatron SM8C. It has the 8200 controller in it. It's running right now in manual mode. Your set point is 50 on temperature and humidity, and it's bringing your humidity up right now. You can run this in a programmed ramp mode, and there's many different options that the manual describes. But you could do graph logging, and the rest here is setting up your program. You could do sensor calibration and things like this. It also has a USB on the bottom here, so you could store your log files. And then you bring them to a computer, and you can open it up in Excel and manipulate the data as you go.